السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله، الصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد. Respected Ustad and all dear my friends, today I stand before you to shed light on topic that has fundamentally transformed the way we connect, communicate, and interact in our modern world. The role of social media in communication and social interaction. Social media platforms have become an integral part of our world, with billions of users worldwide. These platforms have redefined the way we engage with one another, share our information, and express ourselves. First and foremost, social media has revolutionized communication. In the past, our interactions were limited by physical boundaries and time constraints. However, now we can instantly connect with friends, family, and colleagues regardless of distance. The power of a message, a photo, or a video can cross continents in a matter of seconds. This instant connectivity has reshaped the way we maintain relationships and stay in touch. Furthermore, social media has amplified our voices. It has given a platform to voices that may have been marginalized or unheard in the past. Activists, artists, and everyday individuals can now share their thoughts, concerns, and creative works with a global audience. Social media has empowered citizens to participate in discussion about social issues, politics, and global events like never before. However, this transformative power of social media comes with its challenges. The same platforms that connect us can also be source of information and division. The spread of fake news and echo chambers can polarize society and hinder productive dialogue. Therefore, it's essential for users to be critical thinkers, discerning between credible and dubious sources. Social media has also impacted our social interaction in profound ways. While it allows us to maintain a vast network of online friends, it can sometimes detract from face-to-face interactions. The convenience of sending a text message or liking a post may replace the depth of personal conversation and genuine human connections. In conclusion, social media is a double-edged sword. It has undeniably transformed the way we communicate and interact, breaking down geographical barriers and amplifying voices. However, it also challenges us to navigate a digital landscape filled with information, both genuine and false, to maximize the benefits of social media while minimizing its drawbacks. We must use these platforms mindfully, promote digital literacy, and prioritize real-life connections. Thank you for your attention. وآخر دعوانا الحمد لله رب العالمين. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.